This episode of Techzilla Bytes is brought to you by the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration. Welcome to Techzilla Bytes, feeding your tech hunger fast. I'm Shannon Morse. Usually when I open a new tab in Chrome, I have to open bookmarks or type in the page that I want to go to. Wouldn't it be great if opening a new tab page in Chrome was fun and personalized? Well, with the X New Tab Page Chrome extension, you can customize everything from how cards are shown in your new tab to the background image. X New Tab Page can be completely set up however you want. To change the background, you choose one from their cloud, or you can choose a local image from your computer. You can change how many tabs that you see on your new tab and what formation that they are in. Extensions and bookmarks can be directly opened and managed from the bottom toolbar as well as your settings. To edit which cards you can see, right-click and change them. You can also drag and drop them in whichever order that you choose. You can also add your very own cards by clicking on the plus card and either adding one of their popular bookmarks or manually adding your own. Now last but not least, organize your cards into folders with the icon below and use your mouse's scroll wheel to go from one to another. I like this. I really like X New Tab Page because it's fully customizable, it's fun to use, and it saves me a little bit of time during my work. Now let's talk about something else called saving lives. You can dance and dunk, jump, kiss and laugh and live. Sometimes life's most meaningful moments happen in just 3 seconds. It also takes 3 seconds to do the amazingly simple task of buckling your seatbelt. Wouldn't you like to live to enjoy these life moments? Cops certainly think so. They know that seatbelts save lives, so this is why they are out in full force cracking down and giving tickets to those who aren't buckling up. So take that 3 seconds and buckle up and enjoy life without spending money on a ticket. And remember, day or night, click it or ticket. Feeling unorganized? Watch our video on 7 awesome things you can add to your Google Calendar. I'm Shannon Morse. Thanks for watching.